I am in the mood for some Halsey live. She always does phenomenal live stage shows, I want to say, because everything is next level with Halsey on stage. She paints, she sings, she does whatever. I'm always in awe of what she delivers. So I'm super excited to be watching I Am Not a Woman, I'm a God live. And Kim K is going to introduce this. That's fun. First time seeing Kim K on this channel. And I can't wait to see exactly what Halsey does with this and what the overall arrangement is. It's quite a small stage on SNL, so you kind of have to work with what you've got. And I think we should just watch, listen, learn. Okay, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Halsey.
Great intro. Using that vocal as a rhythmic tool underneath is such a clever layer. I feel like RuPaul would say, delivering robot realness. Okay, so there, what's interesting about that whole section is everything's focused on the rhythmic aspect, very simple movements and steps. To me, that means that we focus more on the lyrics, and then suddenly you get the introduction of the open hi-hat and the change in that beat coming in. And I feel like that comes in at a strange point, and it, I don't know, that also catches me off guard. Lovely consistency with held notes there. That descent. The lift up and drop of that bass is so cool. And then we have that synth coming in. And what that does is it suddenly creates this major feel where before it almost felt like power chords, you know, taking out the third and just having that first and fifth kind of bum. Now we're introducing a little bit of that harmony in. And the higher vocal on top. Whew, that is amazing. Okay, and then again, the way that beat has just changed slightly, we have a lot of detail in the percussive element of this, and I feel like that's what's giving this song that constant, oh, and the bass, the whole thing just feels like it's sizzling. Very techno. The little cry at the end of that phrase. Oh, can you see at the back, it's almost like an organ, and there's a red light doing the dun, 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 dun. I think that's what it's trying to imply it's doing. Yeah, for sure. I love that. She brings that energy when she sings. Look at the laser lights. The introduction of all these vocal layers, elevation. Okay, so here, it's more throwaway, it's raw, and everything, I don't know if you guys are watching this with headphones in, but everything's almost kind of shimmying, shaking from left to right, which is cool. It's almost, it's so dissonant actually. Because of the dun, 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 and then she's, oh, I don't know, the whole thing feels really dissonant. We've gone from this power chord to major to dissonance to what is next, you know? And the bass, dun, 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 dun. Halsey. Woo! She's a rock star. This is about the vocal being a carrier of emotion, which I love. Don't worry about it being perfect. Wow, and even that cry vocal at the end, they're so, so, so cool. It's like we were in a ship and she's taking us somewhere and we just got to step inside that ship for a little bit and then she's off. What I really enjoy about that is I feel like the more I see Halsey live, the better and better she gets, the more comfortable she appears to me to be on stage. And I love actually that that was literally just about the performance. Everything felt like it was visually represented musically, so that dun 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 with the light and the organ pipes, and when we moved into the chorus having that laser, so cool. And then she's just this blank canvas because she's a robot type looking person at that point, so we really do focus in on just the real kind of differences in tone that she produces within that performance. So we get the phrase endings where she has the little the cry, but we also get that direct vocal delivery and the almost monotone type, like deliberately kind of da-na-na-na-na-na thing that she's doing as well, which I really enjoy, because then at the end where the dynamics build, it's like woof. So I thought that was a really great, interesting performance. So that was great, and hats off to Halsey again for just doing something that made me stop and go, yeah, you're very talented. What did you think of that? Let me know in the comments box down below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please do hit that subscribe button, turn on the notifications, become part of our family here. I have my very own brand new single out as well that I'd love you to go and check out. I'll leave a link for that in the description box down below to the music video, alongside links to all my other services, including my Patreon and my Wisio, where I can help you out with your singing and answer any questions you might have for me. And I will see you again very soon on another video. Okay, love you. See you soon. Bye.